हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आसनसोल नॉर्थ पॉइंट स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द वेरी बेसिक्स ऑफ डिवीजन। नाउ बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट डिवीजन, वी नीड टू नो दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ डिवीजन। सो बेसिकली स्टूडेंट्स, दिस डिवीजन, दिस इज अ इट इज ब्रेकिंग ऑफ अ नंबर, ओके, अप टू एन इक्वल नंबर ऑफ पार्ट्स। Okay, that means if a number is there, so let us take a number. If we have a number such as 20, so if we divide this number into equal number of parts, then we can call it as division. Okay, so let us take few examples are there, so just have a look. This is the first one. You can see here that few tomatoes are there. You can see here that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 tomatoes are there, and there are 4 children. Okay, so if we divide these 8 tomatoes among these 4 children, then how many tomatoes does each kid get? Okay, so we have to divide. Okay, that 8 divided by 4. Okay, and the result we will get is 2. That means each kid can get 2 tomatoes. Okay. So if we divide by a pair like this, that this is the first pair, this is the second pair, this is the third pair, this is the fourth pair. So you can see here that these two tomatoes goes to this kid, the next two tomatoes goes to that kid, then the next two goes to that kid, and the rest of these two goes to that kid. That means we have divided these 8 tomatoes into equal halves. Okay, so this is nothing but division. Okay, let us take the next example. You can see here that how many muffins are there. You can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 6 muffins are there. Okay, and 3 children are there. Okay, now same thing, we have to divide these 6 muffins among these 3 children. Okay, so if we divide same a pair, see, this is first pair, this is second pair, this is third pair. Okay, so this first pair goes to this kid, the next pair goes to that kid, and the rest two muffins, that means rest pair, goes to that third kid. Okay, so by using this we can divide. Okay, divide means just breaking a number into equal halves. Okay, so many more examples are there, just have a look. You can see here that first two, that means this example and this example we have discussed. There are 4 more examples are there. So try these examples by yourself. Okay. Now next thing, just have a look. Before going to start division, we should know few terminologies. Okay. So I am writing here that division. Okay. Now in this division, few terminologies are there. What are these terminologies? Let me tell you. That first of all, dividend. Okay, number one is dividend. Okay, what is dividend? So basically dividend is the number that you are dividing up. Okay, this number is called as dividend. Secondly, divisor. Okay, divisor. What is divisor? Divisor is the number that you are dividing by. Okay, and lastly, quotient. What is quotient? Quotient is the answer. Okay, now let us take an example. If I have, so basically let me tell you that what is dividend. Okay, so basically dividend is the number that you are dividing up. What is divisor? Divisor is the number that you are dividing by. Okay, and quotient, quotient is basically the answer. Okay, now let us take an example. If we have 20, okay, and if we want to divide this 20 by 4, so the answer we will get 5. Okay, so here just have a look. What is 20? 20 is nothing but the dividend. Okay, so 20 here is dividend. Okay, now what is this 4? We have already discussed that 4 is the divisor, and this 5 is nothing but the answer. So 5 is your quotient. Okay, clear? So these things, students, these three terminologies you should know. Okay, what is dividend, what is divisor, and what is quotient. Okay, now let us take an example. You can see here these things we have discussed. Okay, now the same thing are here, so you should practice these things. Okay, so these six examples you should practice. Now you can see here, let us discuss few examples. Just have a look. See, so 44 is there, we have to divide 44 by 4. Okay, so just have a look. 4 is there and the first term is 4. Okay, so in the table of 4 we have already known 4 ones are 4. Okay, so we just write here 4 ones are 4. You can see 4 is written here. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to subtract this 4 from 4, so we will get a 0. Then this 4 will come down. Okay, so we will get a 4 1, and then again 4 ones are 4. Okay, so see, 4 is there. So if we divide 44 by 4, then we will get 11. Okay, so 11 is our answer. Okay, next example, just have a look. 96 is there, we have to divide this 96 by 2. Okay, now in the table of 2, just have a look. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. Okay, now see, 9 is there, so we have to take a number which is equals to 9 or less than 9. So 2 fours are 8, so that's why we have taken, see, 2 fours are 8. Okay, now as we have discussed that we have to subtract this 8 from 9. Okay, so we will get a 1 here, and then this 6 will come down, that means 16. Now in the table of 2, you have already known that 2 8s are 16. Okay, so if we divide 96 by 2, we will get 48. So our answer is 48. Okay, now one more example is there, that you can see here, 125, we have to divide it by 5. Okay, it is already done, same thing. Okay, so just have a look, and rest 6 you can say problems are there, okay, which you have to solve by yourself. Okay, so I hope, students, the basic part of division is clear now. Okay, so that's all for today's video class, students.